Biological technicians may be involved in projects from groundbreaking research to cure a devastating disease to sequencing DNA evidence that can help solve a criminal case. These technicians assist biological and medical scientists. They're found in biotechnology companies and at medical and research facilities. They may work for the government or for private firms that make food products or pharmaceuticals. They set up, operate, and maintain laboratory equipment used in experiments and production. This increasingly includes working with robots, computer interface tools, and electronic devices. The work usually involves living organisms or organic matter such as food, blood, or infectious substances. Biological technicians often need to wear protective gear while handling and analyzing specimens. They monitor experiments and keep careful records that they later use to write detailed reports. Technicians often work in teams or under the close supervision of a more experienced scientist. Most technicians have a bachelor's degree, although some entry-level positions require only an associate's degree, often in a biology-related program. Excellent math and communication skills and higher-level coursework can help a technician advance to the position of technologist. This is a career where your efforts could be part of a scientific breakthrough that improves lives all over the world.